Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am back with another video and today's video is going to be all about my staycation makeup. I like to go very basic and neutral and nude for my makeup. So I'm gonna do that and I think कि मेरे YouTube channel पे इतनी makeup videos हैं नहीं. I don't think कि मैंने कोई ऐसा proper tutorial किया है. So I'm really excited for this one because this is going to be my first makeup, like full-fledged makeup video. So yeah, you guys also know that we are staying here for my sister's birthday. So I just thought why not create this look, क्योंकि हमने थोड़ा पहले आ गए थे, check-in कर लिया था. So I thought of creating a look here. Like I'll do the makeup, but I've got another dress that I'm going to wear. But for the birthday, it's another dress. You'll see that all in the vlogs because the vlogs will go up before this video. So this video will be up probably in October. Yeah. So let's just begin. Hi, I'm back and I've already changed my dress. I'll show you the full outfit once I go to click some pictures, and let's start with the makeup. So I'm taking this really cute sponges that I got from Shein before it got banned, and this foundation from Nykaa. This is Skin Shield foundation, which is great, so natural, and it blends so well. And you have to apply it all over your face, neck, and whatever the area is visible to match to your skin. So this is a new technique that I just learned to blend it with your hairline to make it look very natural. The next, I'm using this concealer under my eyes. This is LA Girl Pro Conceal Concealer, which I am using for a very long time now. And I'm going to blend it with this really cute small sponge. Then I'm going to set the concealer with a loose powder. Next, I am going on with my favorite Huda Beauty Nudes palette, and I love all the shades. I am going with a very brownish and a nudish tone, and I love this palette because, as I said, that I like my makeup to be very nude, and this palette has all the nude shades. On top of it, I just applied a glittery shade. And next is I'm using a mascara. And going on with my favorite Wet n Wild highlighter. On the tip of the nose, on the bridge, on the cheekbones, a little over my lips, and going on with this Color Bar blush to give a very rosy vibe. On the nose as well. I am going on with my Huda Beauty lipstick in the shade Icon. I love this shade. And ta-da! This is how it looks. I love how flawless my skin looks. This makeup doesn't look over the top at all. I love how basic and how summery this makeup is. I'll be mentioning all the products that I used in this video in the description box, so make sure you check that out. And that is all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye. I'll see you in my next one.